even pause for a second. You know, really squeeze that isometric hold. Pause it. Come down. Pause it. Beautiful sunset. Endorphins, it's that natural high, you know, mind and body together, beautiful sunset, it's that love of life, and that's what I'm all about, self-empowerment, and just trying to share that with the world, just loving yourself. Everyone's unique individual, and it's just about bettering yourself, healthy, positive perspective about life, and that's what I'm passionate about. So I want to share exactly what I do and provide value for you guys. I had a question today about nutrition, about why is it important to have protein after your workout. Well, when you work out, you get weaker, you get small micro tears, and the only way to build that muscle is supplying it, like economics, supply demand. So in the gym, you create the demand, you get a little weaker, and then after is when you supply it. It's got to be, you have an anabolic window of half an hour to 45 minutes, and with that, you really got to have it liquid form so it gets directly to your muscles. And because if you work out and eat a chicken breast, it's just going to, too much digestion, it's not going to get there in time. So liquid protein, isolate, that's the leanest kind, and I get that question a lot. So right after your workout, have liquid protein, about 30 minutes to 45 minutes, right after, and you'll be able to repair those muscles. So yeah, that was a daily question that I got, and hopefully that helps you guys out.
In the middle of the night, when the angels scream, I don't want to live a life believe, time to do and die. I will never forget the moment. I will never forget the moment. And the story goes on. It's a dark embrace. In the beginning was the light of the dawning age. Time to be alive. I will never forget the moment.
reps, endurance, waking the body up. Not losing any muscle though. Muscle building cardio. And that's what I'm talking about. Just getting out and doing it. That's half the battle. Showing up, putting that motivation into consistency. And it comes through empowerment. Empowerment, self-love, it's gonna last the longest. That's the longevity of it. So go out there, love yourself, better yourself.